Way up north,
up to Alaska.
Way up north,
north to Alaska.
North to Alaska, to go north for us your song. North to Alaska, to go north to rush your zone. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow, with the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the U.
I'd like to welcome everyone to Alaska. This will be the first ever track chasing trip for Alaska ice racing. Before we get started, we got to get our car ready, so that's going to involve getting a little bit of the snow off. We don't have snow over in San Clemente, California, where we come from, but I think we're going to make it in good shape. We've got track chasing's first mother all ready for her track chasing debut in 2011, so tomorrow we'll be ice racing, but before that, we've got lots of other things to show you.
A beautiful sight for a happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay.
I'd like to welcome everyone here to Anchorage, Alaska. We're here at the ExxonMobil Open. It's the Four Dog Sled Dog Championships. It's our first ever event in sled dog racing. We're happy to be here. The temperature is a -2 degrees. Later on this afternoon, we're going to be going over to the Big Lake Ice Racing Show, sponsored by the Alaska Sports Car Club in Big Lake, Alaska. It's going to be a great day.
We do have our first three teams,
and we've got to get back to ice racing, dog sled style. Okay, we can do that again. We gotta get back to ice racing, dog sled style. Thank you. Back to ice racing, dog sled style. Okay, we can do that again. We gotta get back to ice racing, dog sled style. Thank you.
Put off the brake, and there go the dogs. That brings Summer Summers to the line. That was from Anchorage. She's a chemistry instructor at University of Alaska Anchorage. She's been racing for 3 years. Her daughters, Morgan and Hannah, also race. Said that her daughters, Morgan and Hannah, inspired her to become a musher. She wants to thank Ed Asgood, the volunteers, the trail.
We have Nevada Powder coming to the finish line. Right behind her is Jennifer Colbert.
We are at Big Lake, in Big Lake, Alaska. We're going to take out a test drive here in the Alaska Sports Car Club Racing Group. They're nice enough to let me do some racing here. Can't wait to do it, and we'll show you some more when we get on the track.
Yeehaw, have fun.
Okay.
Enjoy your run.
Okay, here we are, just about ready to start another heat race for the Alaska Sports Car Club in Big Lake, Alaska. Can't wait, starting in the back row outside. In the house car, Alaska Sports Car Club. Here we go. Here we go, Big Lake, Alaska. It's the pace lap. February 12, 2011. We'll see you when this race is
finished. Now,
just finished an 8-lap feature event at the Big Lake Ice Track, Big Lake, Alaska. I followed the number 33 Ford Fiesta most of this race and had a good time. This is a fun way to go ice racing. Down the straightaway with some white snow-capped mountains out in front. Can see this, but we have a moose easily the size of a horse just standing by the roadside eating his supper. And there he goes. That's a pretty good sized moose if you can see him. Dogs set style. Okay, we can do that again. We gotta get back to ice racing. Dog sled style. Thank you.